violating your boundaries won't be a big deal for them. They don't really feel the pain it would cause you to have your boundaries violated. So most of their behaviors are very self-centered, and it's all about how can they be happy. So they'll minimize things that are actually quite bad behaviors. The backlash of some of these behaviors can then lead to situations that are very chaotic for the female narcissist.